We'll begin with the capability test to see how your vehicle designs perform under challenging weather and surface conditions.
Monitoring road surface.
Connecting to OnStar.
SimCar performance data acquired.
Let's see how your designs hold up now.
Commencing SimCar off-road and extreme weather sequence. Capability test results displayed and verified.
Oh my. Now let's see how your vehicles compare when it comes to their efficiency.
How is that?
Scanning SimCar for optimal eco efficiency. Engaging eco scan for aerodynamic efficiency. Drive systems analysis. Hyperspectral imaging in progress. Calculating total enviro impact.
We're in last. How is that possible? When it comes to speed, we win.
Responsiveness test.
Okay. The responsiveness data is now being synchronized.
Truck.
Needed crash avoidance technology.
How are we
disengaged.
Doing?
Displaying responsiveness data.
Here comes the final test.
This is terrible.
Energizing
power in a wind easy. Raindrops! Raindrops! Dominate power. Efficiency terrible, power huge.
Displaying power test results.
Oh yeah.
SimTrack performance testing complete.
This concludes your performance testing.
I was going
You'll
for
be
power.
Able to see how your Chevrolet custom concept vehicle designs compare with the SimCar after you disembark.